Hope.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. So yeah, these are Lupulip wines. Scott and I make these wines here. We have a little less than 10 acres out there under vine that we farm organically with regenerative farming at the foundation of what we do. So really working to bring back the soil health. And yeah, all of our wines are fermented with wild yeasts that come in on the fruit out of the vineyard. We primarily use neutral oak barrels in the cellar, and we generally use, we just, well, I won't get into that.